Welcome to day 322 of my Tune A Day Challenge. As a lifelong fan of Bob Dylan, I'd be a bit remiss if I didn't put a few of his tunes in. So here's one now, it's called Blowing in the Wind.